Hi, I'm Neil Peterson with LED Lighting Supply. Today I'm going to talk about parking lot lighting design. Lighting design is very important when you're dealing with parking lots. One, because for safety standpoints, if it's a retail location, you want it brighter, just so it makes your storefront pop. But overall, safety becomes the main thing. And you want pretty uniform. You know, in a standard business parking lot, you really don't need a lot of light. 1 to 2 foot candles is all you need. When you move into a retail location, you probably want to get north of 10 foot candles if possible. In car dealerships, you even want more because, again, you want the facility to pop. This specific parking lot fixtures is our SBHO2 high performance line. Comes in a 100, 150, and a 200, 300 watt. 300 watt puts out almost 50,000 lumens, so a lot of light. They come with your standard bracket options, arm, slip fitter, or a trunnion bracket, depending on what you need. Also, there's a clip-in motion sensor option that can be used, installed in the field. Or if you need a photocell functionality, the fixture comes with what we call a photocell kit, which includes the NEMA socket. You install it at time installation, and you use your photocell. This, what we stock is 100-277. These products are also available in 480. Those are built to order. We also have a lot of other parking lot fixture lines where they're available in high voltage. They're also available with photocells. Just really depending on what you need, our goal would be to fit the right solution to your requirements and level of light that you need. So give one of our lighting specialists a call today. They'll determine with you what your requirements are, come back with a lighting plan fixture recommendation, and we'll help you get your project done. So I'm Neil Peterson, and have a great day. Thank you.